evening in Terezin. The sun goes down and everything is silent. Only at the guard's post are heavy footsteps heard. That's the guard who watches his Jews to make sure they don't run away from the ghetto, or that an Aryan aunt or uncle doesn't try to get in. 10 o'clock strikes suddenly, and the windows of Dresden barracks darken. The women have a lot to talk about. They remember their homes and the dinners they make. And then some of them argue. Others try to quiet them down. Finally, one by one, they grow silent. They toss and turn, and in the end, they fall asleep. How many more evenings will we have to live like this? We do not know. Only God knows. Eva Schultzeva was born July 20th, 1931, and died in Auschwitz on December 18th, 1943. She was 12 years old. I am a Jew and will be a Jew forever. Even if I should die from hunger, never will I submit. I will always fight for my people. On my honor, I will never be ashamed of them. I give my word. I am proud of my people, how dignified they are, even though I am suppressed. I will always come back to life. Franta Boss.